just started pouring.
One nail in the tent has popped out, so there's water coming down right in the beginning of the aisle. We can either A, put an umbrella over it and let people walk over it, B, walk around it, or C, wait maybe 20, 30 minutes while it's repaired. I didn't want to wait. Sonny's waited long enough to get married. He's not waiting another minute. Sonny's more ready to get married than he's ever been ready for anything in his life.
Now I'm getting ready to walk down the aisle with my hair and makeup perfectly done, and I'm scared that I'm just going to get soaked and look like a shaggy dog at the hoopah.
Sonny sees Autumn, his heart skips a beat a little bit, and it's just like no one's there. You don't notice the rain, you don't hear anything, you don't see anything. It's just all slow motion. All you can focus on is the bride. Her face, the dress, that's it.
I'm walking down the aisle and I'm really happy. I've been waiting my whole life to meet somebody like Sonny.
Oh God, supremely blessed, supreme in might and glory, guide and bless this bridegroom and bride. Now let's get married. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech olam.
With this ring, be thou consecrated as my wife, according to the law of God and our faith.
With this ring, be thou consecrated as my husband, according to the law of God and our faith.
I declare you, Sonny, and you, Autumn, husband and wife. All
right,
mazel tov, you may kiss the bride. Mazel tov.
I love him so much. I'm so happy to be his wife. Now I'm changing into the second dress of the night, my langla. I have about 15 minutes to get changed from my first dress to the second dress, but there's a lot more involved because I have to change jewelry, I have to add this headpiece, so it's really not gonna be 15 minutes.
All right, let's go.
Because it's still raining, all 400 guests have to relocate. They have to go inside Ohika Castle and come out of the other side for the Hindu ceremony.
The closest Sonny came to getting nervous all day was when he realized the cushion on that chair was not fixed in place. At that point, he realizes that he's sliding around a little bit. And he's got a very sharp, lethal weapon in his hand.
Don't drop me, okay? As they're carrying me, I am so terrified that they're going to drop me. I mean, it's just this itty-bitty box.
It's green. Sonny likes green. Autumn looks beautiful. She looks gorgeous in this dress. It's an interfaith marriage, and we get to both share our cultures with each other.
I want everybody to join me to express the best wishes.
I like the butterflies, how they all went flying in the end. I thought that was romantic.
You are going to pray.
Stop. All right, so what happens now?
Good luck.
Everybody's working on me at this point. I have my hair and makeup. Someone brought me up food to eat so I don't faint. They were helping me with my jewelry. And I felt like Lady Gaga going like backstage for like a wardrobe change.
circumstance, it actually felt like no one was in the room for a moment. It just seemed like pure magic.
At this point, when I'm changing into the final dress, I'm beginning to wonder why I did this in the first place, because I'm missing a large portion of the reception with all these dress changes. The beading isn't catching as much. I think she fixed it okay.
All right, let's roll. You went bling and then more bling?
Yeah.
I see the third dress and I'm like, oh my God, this is exquisite. This is stunning. Turns out, autumn saved the best for last. Me and my mother cut back the guest list and the numbers wound up working out perfectly. If Sonny could have that night over again, he would want to have it every single night for the rest of his life.